All right. This is a railroad Bloody Mary by yours truly. We start with a full thing of ice. Then we're going to put some Finlandia vodka. A little Mr. and Mrs. T. Bloody Mary mix. And now, this is all me. We make a gumbo here. It gotta taste good. In order for it to make it taste good, you gotta season it. I'm like Chef Jeff. This is how we make a Bloody Mary on the railroad.